Hi guys! It is day three of my time here in London and I forgot to set my alarm and I went to bed really late because it was really hard for me to get to sleep. I did take a nap in the middle of the day, so it was probably my fault on that part. So didn't get to sleep till about 3 or 4, and I woke up at 1 afternoon, I guess. I was gonna say this morning. I got ready in less than an hour, called my bank, told them to not decline my card anymore. I got it declined once, but then when I called them, they said that it wasn't actually declined and that it was probably just swiped the wrong way on the machine. So anyway, they're aware of that I'm out of the country, so there shouldn't be any more problems with that. And yeah, I just need to go do some returns today because I didn't try any of the things on that I bought yesterday at Primark, and there are about 4 things that I'm returning. 2 that I'm actually just exchanging for different sizes, and then I am going to try to find my mom some pajamas because that's what she always asks for whenever I do travel. It's so cute. But yeah, so I'm gonna go find her some pajamas. 2 of the things I'm returning are actually pajama pants, so that's perfect. And then yeah, I am just going to run errands, I guess, and then stop by the Camden Market today too and cross that off my list. I don't really have a long list. I just want to go to the markets. Borough Market is one of my favorites, and I think I'm going to do that tomorrow because it is a little down south more, and it's actually more convenient in as far as the location with where I will be tomorrow night. I will be going to see One Direction at the O2 Arena, so it is a little down south, and it's just a quick train ride, I think, over from Borough Market, Tate Modern, and on over to O2. So it's gonna be a long day tomorrow, but I'm so excited, especially since I've had a pretty relaxed couple days. So I'll just have to pull through, get some like coffee from Costa or something, and yeah, I'm so excited. I'll be showing you guys a bit of Camden Market today. It is a more like eclectic area, and it's just really fun. There's lots to do. They have like great parks around here, and I haven't even been like since I've stayed here the last couple days, but I'm planning on going to Primrose Hill tomorrow morning. But we'll see how that goes. I might save that for the next day because I might be like wearing myself out a little bit, but either way, I'm so excited, and yeah, I'll be showing you guys some more London today. Just thought I'd do a quick OOTD before I leave real quick. I am wearing this new shirt that I got from Zara for £7. I got this cardigan from Primark, and it's like super long, super cozy, and it's actually, you can't really tell, but it's like a deep plum color. And I got that for about like £13 or something like that. I'm wearing this necklace that I got from Brandy Melville, I think the last time I was here, or maybe in Hawaii or something. And then I'm wearing this Marc Jacobs watch. My Fitbit stopped working, so I actually ordered a new one. I talked to the customer service and they got a new one shipped out to me. They're so nice. So in the meantime, I don't have my Fitbit on. Feels kind of weird, but it's nice to finally wear a watch that looks nice. And then I'm just wearing my jeans from Topshop, and can't really tell, but some fake Tims from Target. And I have my Live Loci bracelet that my best friend Christina got me, and I'm obsessed with it. I forget what this color is called. It's by Essie. Really cute name though. And it's like this light blue color. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
such a nice day out. Just a little bit breezy, but not cold enough to complain about.
It was a cold wind biting our skin. Maybe we left this light to let love color us in. And oh, 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 let it win.
That'll be cute because it's only 10 pounds. And then some workout pants. I got two different sizes just in case. And those are really cheap too. And I also have some pajamas that I'm not trying on because these are for my mom. And her request is always to get her some pajamas. So yeah,